pancreatic cancer is set to become the fourth biggest cancer killer in the UK unless funding dramatically increases. So we're really spearheading that through investing in innovative projects like that here with Weiguang Wang.
For cancer patients, they cannot wait. Okay? This reason, you know, our strategy in our group, we are not focused on developing cancer drug from new chemical. We try to use old drug, not anti-cancer drug, for new use for cancer treatment. By this way, we'll very greatly, you know, shorten the time. Will be about 5 years we can develop a drug.
I think it's fantastic to give everybody in the organisation confidence and understanding what we're trying to do as an organisation and why research is so important.
The project here that we're funding is really unique in that it's focusing on a drug that's already available for another disease. So through funding research in this way, if successful and the drug proves effective against pancreatic cancer, it's likely that the time to get that to patients will be much quicker, much cheaper.
Really over the last 40 years, we've hardly moved the life expectancies for pancreatic cancer patients. There's some really exciting research going on at the moment, so we hope over the next few years we can improve the current 5-7% life expectancy after 5 years.
In combination with disulfiram, when we use in combination with disulfiram, we can reduce the dose that is required for treatment so that the patient will have better quality of life with, you know, less side effects, and also possibly take the treatment longer as well.
So it's an amazing opportunity for us to come along with some of our supporters who've been directly impacted by pancreatic cancer to come and see the work on the ground. It's really, really exciting for us to see what's going on, for them to see where the money that they've raised and worked so hard to raise is going, and hopefully see how that might lead to impact for patients in the future.
It's really good to come along and hear about the research on the ground that's happening to understand how the money that we raise through the supporting actually helps develop approaches to new treatments and therapeutic therapies. I think the more opportunities there are to be involved in fundraising, the more awareness we can raise, the more research projects there are, and the outputs of those are publicised, then more people will understand about pancreatic cancer.
In 2006, I began to feel unwell, and I too was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, but I was very fortunate in that I was able to have a Whipple's operation at the QE in Birmingham, and here I am 10 and a half years later. So I feel it's really important to be here and put something back.
This project grant is very important for us to start pancreatic cancer, you know, study. This grant we joined with Professor Chris Hitchin in Bath Cancer Institute, Queen Mary University of London, from both universities, from both groups, will achieve our goal, will move forward.